I didn't plan to be a photographer. My grandmother had brought me a very simple box camera when I was 7 or 8. Not a great many people have started their photographic career with a thing like that. Got interested and I took photographs and I was good at it. Changed cameras. I eventually bought a far superior camera, which was a Rollycord, and then eventually I graduated into a Rolleiflex. Then I became a really keen amateur photographer. But I did not intend photography to be my career at all. It all happened when the Bengal famine broke out in 1943, and P.C. Joshi, the secretary of the Communist Party, somehow knew that I take photographs because I was loosely associated with the party. Extremely interesting to be able to photograph them because I did not think that I'm recording history, but it was happening before my own eyes. I was chronicling history, and so it cannot but be interesting. But I didn't think of that at that time. At that time, I did not think of photography as a means of livelihood at all. It was some kind of a thing that I liked to do.
Tell us about your association with P.C. Joshi and what was his influence on you?
Central influence is that he completely changed my life because if I hadn't met Joshi and if he hadn't taken me to this thing, I would have probably been at the most, I probably wouldn't have tried to become a lawyer, but I would have probably taken to some kind of writing, maybe joined a newspaper or to teaching.